I would like to thank my parents first for always supporting me, my dad coaching me the whole way through. Definitely my coaches for coaching me hard and very hard, actually, and my teammates for pushing me and making me the best I can be. And I just want to thank everybody who voted for me to be Player of the Year.